stopped drinking alcohol a couple of years ago because I found out I'm allergic to it. What happens is I drink and then my skin just breaks out into acting like a fuckwit. Just head to toe in it, really. It's a lot of, what do you mean I can't piss here? You know, the usual. Concrete, porcelain, what's the difference, really? Why isn't this flushing? It's a parking meter. So because I don't drink anymore, I had to take up...